people. It's no mystery where they come from. You sharpen the human appetite to the point where it can split atoms with its desire. You build egos the size of cathedrals, fiber optically connect the world to every eager impulse.
The besiege here, I mean, and we have this firsthand from somebody. From a member of the besieged, he says they were given the orders to go in and use no restraint and attack people who disagreed with you. And people were beaten, women, men, and hit with batons. And some were killed.
People die. It's a fact of life. He wants to kill everybody? Great. What am I supposed to do about it?
For his own amusement, his own private cosmic gag reel. He sets the rules in opposition. It's the goof of all time.
I want the Iranians to know that if I'm the president, we will attack Iran. And I want them to understand that. Because it does mean that they have to look very carefully at their society.
This is such a crock of shit.
No!
I've had so many disappointments, mistake after mistake.
Their spirit is dead, if they ever had one. It's gone. You're building a rat ship here. A vessel for seagoing snitches.
He's an absentee landlord. Worship that never.
I am a criminal.
I feel anger for the one who took Mother's life. An anger I cannot control. I believe, as she would say, do not try to. Necessary.